first time I ever called the cops was this time. So they said, now, I go down there tomorrow to the magistrate. What they're going to do is they're going to get a warrant. They'll pick him up. Maybe he'll be drunk or high when they pick him up. And they'll get him for destruction of property, vandalism, and something else. And he'll get arrested. He'll get arrested. This ain't the little asshole that lives across the street. This is the glom that hit my fucking mailbox. And these motherfuckers think that because the cops are involved, when you come down here from New York next week, we're gonna settle this fucking thing like men. That's what we're gonna do. I can't fucking wait.
Correct.
$130, man. You gotta be a fucking loser. You can't come up with $130. Then you got the fucking bonehead across the street. He takes his fat fucking girlfriend to Florida. They go for a week, but he can't afford the mailbox. But they went to Florida for a week. Scott called me today from Florida. He said, where is he now? Is he still in Florida? I said, no, he's back home. This fucking kid has no idea who he's fucking with. No idea. But they're gonna know. They're gonna know right where the fuck I come from. And that's a fact. A fucking fact. Aren't they? Now I gotta go to magistrate tomorrow with all the fucking shit that came on the phone. I got the kid text me today. He goes, listen, these aren't my words. He goes, but, and then when I called the cops yesterday, Eric ratted the kid out. And then the kid ratted Eric out and said he gave him the money, and they're both in the house together. Can you imagine if that ever happened where we live? One of them be dead already. It don't make any sense. They're all cunts. They're all fucking cunts. So tomorrow morning, I'm going down to the magistrate. I'm going to fucking talk to the magistrate. I'm going to get him all fucking done. And then they can pick him up on the fucking road. I'll get a warrant for his fucking arrest. And that's it. 13 years, first time I ever called the cops. And that fucking kid here thinks that it's fucking over. They're fucking crazy. Kid made the mistake of his fucking life. The mistake of his life. They don't know who they're fucking with. They have no idea. And they're gonna know. They're gonna find out. I'm fucking pissed. Now I gotta take $130 out of my pocket. But you know what's gonna be the best part? When the motherfucker gets arrested. That's gonna be, I know, I'm gonna calm down, but that's gonna be the best part.